splicers have a laser grid blocking the way. I should be able to disable it. In the meantime, do not touch the lasers, and watch my back. Splicers really know how to encrypt their systems. Well, I got this. Halfway through. Get out of here. deja vu. Me, you, a sea of devils and an angry machine god waiting on the other side. I'd say lock and load, but I'm sure you already did. Why would the splicers rebuild Sepix? They already have Sivan.
I can make a guess. Maybe an offer to the other devils. A show of power? You know, in Siva we trust, and in Siva all things are possible. Get in there, and show them that their god is nothing but metal and tech.
Sepix perfected, in all his glory.
Guardian Tom.
To run this time. Epics was the Splicer's next big play. Present a god for all to worship. Then control the flow of ether to control the house.
I guess they didn't factor us into the plan.
Any wrench we can throw in their works is a good thing. And Guardian, you make one hell of a wrench.
Some creatures of the Hive strain against the will of Oryx. Alakul, the Darkblade, is one such. Long ago, he fomented rebellion against the king, and attempted to take his mantle. Alakul failed, and now awaits the mercy of the Hive. Given the chance, the Darkblade will step in to take Oryx's crown. We must not allow another prince to rise.
The Darkblade suffers his judgment in the depths of a Hive prison. I am feeding an energy marker to your ghost. It will lead you to his cell.
I can sense a powerful incantation. Hive runes hold the far door shut.
My scan says the runes draw energy from those towers. If you get me over there, I can hack them and open the door.
Getting weaker. Let's get to the other battery.
down.
On the right track. Alakul's energy marker is getting stronger.
Find the Darkblade. Finish this.
Eris, why did the Darkblade rise against Oryx?
The wizard Varrok was his mate. He slew a legion of thralls in her name, marched on the king's throne, at the head of an army built on hate and pain.
How romantic.
Your fate lies below. Embrace it. Alakhul is near.
Screaming into the pit between the stars. The creatures of the Hive are treacherous, vicious, but they can still fall to infighting, to petty distractions of the flesh. That is why we must rise above, Guardian. It is the only way we will survive the long night.
The Black Garden may not stay among us for long. Something has begun to repair the schism torn by its destruction. Bex now flood the garden channels to protect it. We must stop the Weavers before they seal the garden and begin to summon back its heart.
Thank you.
I like this place better when it's dead. Guardian down.
The Black Garden remains here among the light. But the Vex will never cease until their birthplace is restored. And we must keep it here until we can understand its origins.
The king is gone. He's taken the maid.
Ready for tomorrow, Guardian?
Ori. Another crisis? Stay safe out there.
The Taken King defeated. Not destroyed.
I am instructed to tell you that all Guardians should continue to report information on Oryx to the Vanguard.
The agents of Oryx still walk in the shadows.
Roxy, I'm honored.
I can help you Evening. Stay safe out there.
Nightmares have no meaning.
Service restored. Service restored.
You help us,
and we help you. Not much long in our Guardian.
How's it going, Guardian? Is there a vendor I can help you find or something?
What are you looking for, Warlock?
We still have much to learn about Oryx. Hope it serves you well.
Always a pleasure. Interesting. Oh, very interesting.
Disruption resolved. Check, check, check. Goodbye.
Close mission. Cross-examination.